Another word for joy, it's bliss. I think it's a feeling we all share today. I met Bailey 3 summers ago when she came to Oregon to visit Adam. I knew instantly that this woman made my son whole. But it wasn't what she did or what she said that gave me that insight. It was something I could see in Adam. She made him happy. When I look at them today, I recognize that they make each other whole.